Change the color of the taskbar and window borders. On the start screen, type Control Panel. Press Enter. Click Appearance and Personalization. Under Personalization, click Change the color of your taskbar and window borders. Select the appropriate color. Click Save Changes. This is the process to change the color of the taskbar and window borders.